you regret the journey?
I regret for my life. Because if you say I'm Nigerian, I for know what I save by now. A year and 6 months, I not do anything. You always stay one place. They spend money where my sister they manage. So that is why.
So if you won't advise anybody now where they plan to try this kind of thing, now what you go tell them?
Me go tell them what I see. If the person not here, I don't talk for myself, me with my friend. Say anybody when I hear say they go this river, I go tell them, if you know here, make it go, make it easy, I see. Because for my life, I won't go Libya again. And picking when I born, no trial. If you want to go Europe, if I don't get the money, make it last. Many people, Nigerians, they die. SS, bros, SS. Two people die for camp, instant. Two people die, we sleep with them, dead body. They say, we pay money before they come and go pay. We bury. Everybody contribute one dinar, 100 naira, 100 naira for Nigeria. They carry and go bury. With the two people follow them, they put up for boot to go bury them. Then 2 days again, one man, Asian man died, old man. So many things happen there. Nigeria is so far there. We they carry bomb, ammunition, gun. 10 trailer, then go pack like this, we go off-road with tire. Enough beating. Now we go off-road beating. Bullet, as a package bullet with the boss. Now so we go carry them. Carry them. A week, we still there, they go. No only bread, the other. Then they give us them. No money. Just work, finish, we come back.
How you feel now when you don't come back?
I feel happy now. Because my children, my pikin when he born since many, I never see him. And my first son, I never see him. Since he bother me. So I thank God for today. I reached Nigeria.